is the secret of this dua, the dua of Aisha radiallahu anha, Allahumma innaka afuun tuhibbul afafu anni? Why should we read this dua often in Ramadan, in particular the last 10 nights? Understanding this dua and to understand and unlock the secrets of it essentially can only be done by understanding the name of Allah, Al-Afu, or the one who forgives much. You see, the word Afu essentially refers to removing and erasing the effects of something. So understanding this, we can understand that Allah, by virtue of the fact that He is Afu and He loves Afu, He loves to erase and remove the effects of sins and the traces of sins that we have within us. And this is why Al-Ghazali rahimahu ta'ala, in his book Al-Maqasid Al-Asna, when discussing the name of Allah Al-Afu, he says that it's ablagh, it is more pronounced and definitive than the name of Allah Ghafur, because Ghafran is Sitrul Maghfira, it is to cover the effect of a sin, but it doesn't necessarily mean to remove the effect. But Afu means to not only remove it, but to replace it with Hasanat and Khairat, to replace it with good deeds and goodness. And I'll mention a story as mentioned by one of my Mashayikh, Sheikh Abdul Razak al-Badr. He said that once when I was leaving my house with my father, Sheikh Abdul Muhsin al-Badr al-Abad, and my grandfather, we passed by a group of Shabab. And these Shabab, the brothers from the youth, they were playing music, blasting music loud from their cars, and this was on the 27th night. He says that I went up to them and I started to advise them on, you know, just going to the masjid, worshipping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on the 27th night, ask Allah for forgiveness, and at least just lower the music down, switch it off. So they did that. And then Sheikh Abdul Razak, he said, I spoke to the brother who was nearest to me, and I said, do you know the dua of Aisha? And he said, no. So Sheikh Abdul Razak taught him it, recited it one or two times with him until he memorized it. Years later, this Sheikh Abdul Razak was sitting with some brothers, and out of nowhere, a brother came up to him and said, yeah, Sheikh Abdul Razak, do you remember me? Sheikh Abdul Razak, like, you know, not really. He said, I was one of the brothers in that group on that 27th night that you spoke to, and you taught me the dua. He said, from the moment I started reading that dua, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala removed the trace and the love of things that are haram. He completely removed it from my heart. And from that moment, I began practicing, and he replaced it with love of ta'a, with love of obedience, and love of worshipping him, subhanahu wa ta'ala. So this is from the effect of this dua, and this is from the effect, the athar of the name of Allah, Al-Afu. Jazakum Allah khayran. May Allah grant us tawfiq. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.